I'm starting to feel that when you face a slice, the proper response would be to hit a drop. Because the ball is slow, so it allows you to manipulate the ball. So think about this when you're playing. Your opponent hits you a slice on the return, and instead of trying to force a driving shot off a slow ball, hit a drop and draw them in.